you know about being poor? What you know about borrowing from the neighbor next door? What you know about human rights? What you know about having to swallow your pride?
What do you do when you're through?
When you're always helping people and
nobody's there for you.
Come on.
What can I do or say
when you're constantly standing in my face talking
can
about
you loan me $20 till I get my check next week? Said I only got $20 and me and my baby got to eat. Can you loan me $20 till I get my check next week?
Said I only
got $20
and me and my baby got to eat. Now I'm supposed to take a child, hold on, make it harder on me just to make it worth your while. Now honey, I don't think so, 'cause you ain't pay me back the 10 spot from 3 weeks ago. Oh, 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 no.
What do you do when you're through?
When you're always helping people, they
nobody's there for you.
Tell me,
what can I do or say?
When you're constantly
till I get my check next week.
Said I only
got $20
and me and my baby got to eat. We gotta eat now.
Can you loan me $20 till I get my check next week?
Said I only
got $20
and me and my baby got to eat. Tell me,
what have you done for me,
besides being too busy, busy, busy,
stressing me constantly?
Oh, oh. Now I
can see where your head is at.
See, I only got $20, and you still want half of that one.
Oh, can you oh yeah,
$20
till I get my check next week.
Said I
only got
$20.
Me and my baby got to eat.
We gotta eat.
Can you loan me $20 till I get my check?
What checks you gon' get next week?
See, I only got
$20.
Me and my baby got to eat.
I don't remember you having a job lately.
$20 till I get my check next week.
Sure, I'm
told all the days.
You borrowed $10 from someone. I said, I ain't got no money. I worked too hard.